remember, after the vertical, right rein, left leg. Both legs now, right rein, left leg. So you're going to trot in this one and then step back towards the other. Trot in, canter out, should be fine. There you go. Yep, that's okay. So the last jump, think about what happened. You got unsure, so you bent with your upper body with no leg. Try to have your leg on before your upper body moves. Okay? So we're going to do the whole thing again. So this, the grid, just keep going with both legs and hold your right rein. Okay? When you get on the right rein, you actually slow down. So now you're going to ride through here. But this time, after the grid, I want you to simple change if you have to, and you're going to canter all the other jumps. Okay? So we'll canter the green.